Now we shall learn skip while with link ORM. Skip while is another extension method that is available to us. And now we shall learn how it works, what are the involved intricacies. So we'll start here. Link while, skip while. What I've written on the board needs to be read very carefully. Skip while skips elements from the start that meet a condition. So it will check from the start of the collection. If an element meets a condition, it is skipped. Then next one, and if the fourth element does not meet that condition, then it returns the entire collection after the fourth one. Now let us apply it to a practical example. See this one. Suppose I have a collection 1, 1, 2, 3, 5, 1, 3. If I write skip while x goes to x is double equal to 3. Now what will it return? The first element is 1. It doesn't meet this condition. It means it must be returned. Then I said, starting with the element that does not meet a condition, remaining is returned. So the result would be 1, 1, 2, 3, 5, 1, 3. This means 3 will not be skipped. One is tempted to think that this all 3 will be skipped. No. It skips only starting with an element. It returns the collection starting with an element that is not 3. Had I put 3 comma here, then the answer would have been same. Skip while x is double equal to 3. The first element is 3, it will be skipped. Then the next element is not 3. Then everything starting with this, even if it contains 3, will be returned. If your objective is to skip only the 3s, then you would have written it dot where x goes to x not equal to 3. Then where clause is there. But if you want to skip from the start the elements that meet a certain condition and return the remaining collection, then skip while is used. So most people get confused with this one. So this example should be clear enough for you to understand skip while. Consider this table. This is our TBL patients table. And our objective is, just for the fun of it, to display the elements from 4 onwards. Now we know that it can be done with TBL patients dot where id is more than 3, but we can try doing it with skip while. So we'll do it with skip while. And before I proceed, I want to tell one small thing, that skip while, it operates on I enumerable and not I queryable. Since it operates on I enumerable, I'll have to cast my expression tree as I enumerable and then apply it. So how do we cast? There is a function available dot as enumerable. We can use this function to cast it. So let us see.